say music piece I just played, but I don't know if you saw me turn my stand around. So, and if you're wondering why I do that, because you can't turn pages when there's a lip of a stand in your way. I learned my lesson the first three pieces. It took me a while. All right. So decorations are another big holiday tradition. In my house, we wait till December 1st. But I see that many of you consider Thanksgiving a perfectly acceptable time to put the tree up, decorate the house, string up lights. I really enjoy driving through town with my kids and having them point out when they can find, you know, where they see a tree in the window or particular decorations. I know some of you guys have multicolored, you know, raucous trees, and some of you have, you know, the sedate white lights. And of course, there's wreaths, bows, and all kinds of sometimes massive lawn ornaments. You know who you are. So I just want you to think about what your favorite holiday decorations are. I have some burlap stockings that I really like. Those are the things that when I get those out, I'm like, okay. But now it's time to strap it to the sleigh. And while you think about the tradition of decorating Christmas as we play Dashing Through the Snow. It goes towards college scholarships for students who are usually They have to participate for at least 5 concerts. There's an essay. They have to have recommendations for at least 2 adult members of the band, and we want them to get to know their fellow band members. And the purpose of the scholarship is to promote a lifetime of making music. Don't just let it end at marching band in high school. You know, come back, pick up an instrument, and enjoy playing or be a part of a church choir. Continue that tradition. So we're so grateful for those of you who have contributed. In the middle of the program is a list of the friends of the band. We'll be thanking you tonight, personally, but I just want you to know that it really means a lot to us that you contribute. It also helps pay for our music. Each piece of music is about $75 for the whole band, so when you play 8, it gets starts to add up, so we really appreciate that. We also want to thank Jamie Mitchell, who was on the door over here as a ticket taker. Thank you. And Adam Davis, the deputy who's with us here tonight. The Chamber of Commerce for ticket sales. That's maybe a thankless job there. Greg Holder for decorating. Jack Stone for coming back and recording for us. Thank you for being here. Chris Savage is the one who helps haul all these stands and chairs in here and helps us with the rehearsal space. And so thanks to everyone who helped with that. County Manager, where are you? There he is. Mike Benton and the County Commissioners for allowing us to use this wonderful space. And the band, thank you very much for putting up with us. And thanks to everyone who's here tonight. If you haven't already, some of you probably have, but I hope you'll consider attending our Christmas concert as one of your family Christmas traditions.